With House Speaker Martin Romualdez himself presiding, the House of Representatives voted 279-6-0 to approve House Bill 6608, creating the proposed Maharlika Investment Fund on third and final reading. Only the three-person Kabayan Block, Kamsu Representative Gabriel Bordado, Albay Representative Edsel Agman, and Basilan Representative Mujib Mataman voted against the bill. President Marcos certified to the necessity of the immediate enactment of the measure upon the recommendation of Finance Secretary Benjamin Diokno, which paved the way for the final vote even if it was only approved on second reading earlier Thursday. Banco Central Governor Felipe Medalla backed the changes to the bill, which garnered as many as 280 co-authors prior to passage. House Committee on Banks and Financial Intermediaries Vice Chair Joey Salcedo explained the bill keeps the risk exposure of the Development Bank of the Philippines and the Land Bank to a minimum. Salcedo explained they also adhere to the highest standards of transparency and accountability, claiming these are even better than the private sectors, with no less than the Commission on Audit and the Secretary of Finance keeping watch. The MIF keeps its board separate from management so management can be held accountable. That's aside from penalties for mismanagement or negligence over the fund. Salceda said exemptions the bill enjoys are limited. It also bars the company from taking a controlling interest in companies where it invests. It is not exempted from the Civil Service Law, Securities Regulation Code, the rest of the procurement law, and other rules. Among the last-minute changes was the inclusion of the presidents of the Philippine Stock Exchange and the Bankers Association of the Philippines and the Advisory Board, and increasing earmarks from net income for social welfare to 25% from 20%.
If only the sponsor can change 30 to 20, we will accept the amendment. If we make it 30, nothing will be left of the fund, so wala na akong palalaguin, wala na akong ibibigay na ayuda. So in other words, Your Honor, there is some financial limitations to really just emaciating the MIF to a point wherein it can no longer perform the objectives that the proponent wishes.
Can we have it 25%?
Session is suspended.
Your Honor, we accept. 25. Well,
despite these, members of the Makabayan Bloc opposed the measure.
Ang sigaw ng taong bayan, sahod itaas, presyo ibaba, hindi Maharlika Investment Fund.
The bill will be transmitted to the Senate for consideration. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.